Alright guys, and welcome back to State of Decay.
The RV is ready to go.
And
I'm not saying we should leave right now, necessarily. We've all gotten pretty attached to this place. But it's good to know, if it ever gets too hot around here, or if the food runs out for good, we know we've got a way out. Thank you for that.
Right, and a bit of a disclaimer, last time I did do a recording of this, this game. My recording software recently updated, so I didn't realise the microphone recording was turned off. So that means we had no sound. Not much happened, but we did complete our heavy weapon challenge, and as a result, we unlocked Marcus.
Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
So we've got a new survivor.
We've got a horde sighting.
It's on now.
So we got a new survivor, and that's pretty much it, really. Oh, we also fixed up the RV, as you heard when we first started. So we're going to play as this girl, because I give her a revolver for the sheer purpose of completing another one of those challenge thingies. Tell the show why the music just got all tense. I hate when they do that. Yeah, his music is rather loud. Oh dear. That'd be Marcus up in that day, wouldn't it? With his shotgun and his heavy weapons. Oh god, what is going on with the Oh crap! Not see him there. Gonna win you to break free. Oh, Marcus, just spray the spot. So I did say I was gonna go scavenge some of the buildings I've not fully scavenged yet. Somebody there. Yeah, right there. Continue on. that music, it just kicks in at random. Outpost destroyed horde, nice. I kept saying this in the last part, but there's nothing more cool than reloading a revolver, is there? There's a horde coming this way. Oh, actually looks like the remains of a horde, to be honest. Oh no, I could be wrong. Oh boy, we're going to avoid them. Seems they spotted something. They're after something or someone. I'm not sure what happened then, but the entire horde just legged it. Reformed yet? You know when they've reformed, when that corn, that big red corn comes back up. I think our target is going to be this place. Let's go in here and clear it out. To do that, we need to bypass this horde, who are actually coming our way now. But I can get by them quite easily, actually, from where I am. Stick here for a minute. Oh, it's just on the other side of this garage, and I can hear a bloater. Which I could loot this house next door as well, actually. Say next door. This is a garage. That house. This garage belongs to that household. So I think I might loot that. I'll wait until this horde walks and gets themselves blown up by our traps, and we'll move in to the house and hopefully get some goodies. Damn, this girl looks pale as shit, don't you? So what I'm hoping for is that explosion will draw a load of zombies towards them, and then I can move nice and quickly into the house via the back door. There we go. Ah, the back door is actually on the roadside, so... Plus I've been spotted. See that skill then? Just completely clip through the fence. Hey! Okay, well that didn't go too well. Zed Hunt Juggernaut, you can kiss my ass. breathe off. Right, we'll search this house. Or we'll shut the zombies in. That's what we wanted to do. Okay. So I'm going to go left to right, room by room. So let's start with this desk.
I got nothing left. Complain
and loot the desk, you spanner. So we'll need to get her back soon as. Swap out for somebody else. Nothing there. Okay. Go to the kitchen and shut the door. So that's on the main road. There's nothing in this kitchen. Let's go to this back bedroom here. Nothing in here but a corpse. Oh, right, yeah, sorry, it says at the top there, nothing left. Alright, well, we'll go and get that food that was on about. Provided nothing ambushes us on the way. I'm gonna have to find out who went to kill the juggernaut. See where she was coming from. I could hear her, but I had no idea where she was. Okay. That's our way in. Doesn't seem too busy at the minute. He says, as a bloater starts appearing. Yeah, but it's definitely in that other room. Oh crap. There's a room off here to the right where that bloater is. I'm worried if I get so close he'll just pop, regardless of whether he sees me or not. There's quite a lot of zombies in this building. Search this building. I've not. I can hear a feral. I can hear a feral. I know as soon as I fire my gun, that feral's gonna come at me. Yeah, I can't actually see him. I think he's on the outside. Oh, they were lootable. Yeah.
So damn tired.
Oh shit. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. Oh, that was absolutely idiotic of me.
We lost a friend today. Let's all take a moment to remember the sacrifice they made.
No. We're back down to where we bloody was before. Oh, shocking. Right, okay, well, Marcus is going to go collect her things, because I'm absolutely annoyed about that. I should have crept out. Left it at that, but no. Some people are alerted.
There's still a few things to do out there.
So we're back down to our original number now. Stop running because I'm starting to run out of stamina. I should always have snacks. Always bring snacks. I'm learning hard lessons from the early levels. I mean, we're still in the bloody early levels, but it's lack of preparation at this point, isn't it?
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
He must have been out here, that bloater. Because it was locking on to him through the wall, I think, was what was going on. Which is why I shot, assuming he was stuck in the wall and I could probably pop him. But, oh god. Oh, Becca, damn it, she's good. I liked her. She's a bloody tough cookie. I know I'm sounding very cheesy, but I'm upset. My god. I don't know why I'm bothering to search the place. There's not much I can exactly carry on with, is there? Oh man, I'm absolutely gutted about that. Let's just get our belongings back and then we can get back to it. I'm used to stamina recovering a bit faster, but this guy comes with some pretty low level stats, to be honest, which can build up, obviously, because this is the original character you play as in the base game. So we're just going to work on his cardio. Sprint, stop. I'm actually genuinely really gutted about that. That was.
Hi, How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
John's bad. I'm even thinking now, oh, I wish I had a grenade equipped. I could have got the Blaze of Glory hero. Shut now with a Blaze of Glory. Said hunt. Not a chance, mate. Scavenger question mark. Again, why is everybody so far away? I think that's our guy, all the way out there, so no. Got a lot of infestations. How much points have we got? 227. We're gonna go get rid of some infestations if we can. There's one right here, but I don't think I'll be able to get rid of that. But there's another. If we follow this road. Right ahead of us. If I could see him, I could tell if we could just run over them. We can just run over them, can't we? Yep, that's one cleared.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
So that's an easy way of clearing out an infestation, I suppose.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can.
Sorry, it's on my phone.
Do
Not bad. What kind of backpack are we holding? A tiny one. Let's go get a bigger one. Lily, you do realize you're the only one here, right? Okay, my thumbstick's having a bit of a freak out there. Okay, it seems to constantly want to turn left. There we go. Giving it a good little bash seemed to have solved it for a minute. What are we doing here? Let's go see if we can deal with any infestations.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
The edge is not the most powerful two-handed weapon. But then again, this guy's not got great stats in fighting either. Yet. Jesus. Sorry, I can use them really weird. Ah, it's in the game. Right, okay. So I go, sound.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may
need to
hurry.
One of our neighbors having a fit or something. Puppy's barking now. There's a garage there. I wonder if that garage will have any building supplies. What would you call this in America? A garage or a shed? I call it a garage. Because you start a car in there, right? Oh god, the bloody music.
All quiet here.
Good, then shut the door and let's get looking. Alright, so there's only this one thing to loot from.
Claim dibs on some.
as well do that. And do that. And definitely do that. I make a crap ton of those, but I've not really used any of them. Seems perfectly quiet right now. I'm gonna see if I can turn that music down. Same setting. Cause it's really loud. Turn that down too. Okay. That's a little bit better. Oh god, it's when I'm aiming. I think my controller's a bit goofed. Oh yeah, it's still doing it when I'm not aiming. I'm not even touching the thumbstick and it's slowly going around. I think I need to sort this controller out. Until then, ow, just punched the desk. That was a great idea. Let's see what we can find. Snacks, and free flares. Random stock. Looks like somebody was preparing themselves for their, an emergency. Primarily we want building supplies, but we won't turn our nose up at anything at this point. People would also be fantastic. Okay, nothing there. So look in this room here. Nothing in here, it's very quiet.
You've got this place locked
down. Almost uncomfortably so, isn't it? Is that something I can search? Nope. Nothing I'm search in here, so I must have missed something downstairs. Or did I miss something in this other room? There's no room there. Okay. Is something in here? Doesn't look it. Nip back downstairs. See if there's anything down there for us. Oh, get off the wall. Let's go down and down. Excuse me. Nothing here. Oh, got hiccups. Excuse me. Oh, let's give me them. Literally out of nowhere. I'm not seeing anything else. Let's take a look upstairs. Research Jay. Ah, bookcase. Did not see this.
We've still got some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
You may need to shut up. Okay, that was the last thing. Okay, nothing else. Bookcase was it. Where am I going? Outside. Where else have we got around us? There's a house across the street, we can go there. It's on the heavy spawn corner, isn't it? Oh no, not quite. The next house is definitely the heavy spawn corner. not hear anything yet, so work our way left to right again. Anything in this room? Not that I can see. Oh.
Damn,
I'm tired, you're not done out. You've drove, run over a load of zombies, and then it's got some more medicine here, a timer and a clock. I don't need any of those two. And we've got this room here. I realise I'm not actually checking the safe, I'm relying on my hearing more than I am anything else to see if it's safe. What's that? Cane? Firecrackers? I suppose we could use them. I'll take the cane as well, just in case.
Nice.
Not really that nice, buddy. Not that nice. There's nothing that we need. It's stuff we could put to use, but we need more people to use these weapons that we're finding. We don't really have enough to kitchen, food probably. This giant pantry thingy, what is this? Just a set of cupboards? Okay, so we've got a nice amount of food there, we'll take that.
I'm loaded.
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can.
Of course, we don't have enough people. Jesus. Okay, so that's everything. We got ourselves a bag of food, and there's another bag of food waiting for next time. So let's make our way out of here. And this is the wrong way. There it is. Okay, let's go take this food back. Maybe come out for the other load of it and then call it a day there. Takes off a nice chunk of stamina when you're tired, doesn't it?
There's still a few things to do out there.
Oh my god, stop it. I can't see him. Where the bloody... Oh, he's there. God's sake. The thumbstick keeps twitching when I'm aiming, but doesn't do it there, does it? Oh, there he goes. Yeah. Oh, come on. Look at that, I'm not even touching the foam stick. Hard than that. Right. It's I keep testing it now, it's doing me adding. God, that was swinging. This guy swings his weapon fast, doesn't he? It's always a good thing. Oh, stop it.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
If you find cans of food pretty, then why not?
There you go. Don't say I never
gave
enough.
We need it too, didn't we?
Sweet.
You just absolutely killed them all. It's quite well done, actually. Well done, Marcus. Catch your breath, because we've got a bit to go. Stop it. Stop it. Aim for the... Oh my god, I'm trying to shoot him. Firing off her gun, I think. Part of me very tempted to just push on to the next level and hope for the best. Hope we can find some new people. I think that's what I might do.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Yeah, I think that's what I might end up doing actually, is because I've got the RV ready to go. So I might just kind of go and hope for the best in the next area, because all the what am I adding here? What am I trying to get to? Just gotta, yeah, all the other NPC survivalists—they'll all reset, and we'll have more opportunities to get friendly with them, get more people in that way. Also, oh, there it is. You know, we're open to more challenges then as well that we can complete.
We'll see you soon.
I don't think that's... No, it's not. What's that? Where are you coming from?
Shit.
Oh, it is Lily. I didn't think we were that bloody close to our home. Nice. Our fighting's up to level 4 now, which means... take the rank in heavy weapons, which also means we'll be able to improve our heavy weapons powering, such
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Yeah, we'll be able to improve our heavy weapons power and...
I know you have a lot to do, but time is running short on some of this. Do what you can.
Actually, that said... Oh, God. Oh, no. Sorry, he's right there. I thought for a second then he died. I don't know why. We'll swap to him. Good, he's right here anyway. What we're going to do is we're going to take it easy. We're going to take the easy way out and get our Abby and bugger off to the next level. But we're going to do that next time. So thank you guys for watching. Join me again for some more State of Decay. See you then.